Hey guys, welcome back to Outcast. Today I'm doing the Make It Yourself Challenge. I made this little bitty hook, Senko hook, and I'm gonna see if I can catch some on this. I made it out of some electrical wire. And I got my friend Matt with me again. He was here yesterday whenever I did the small frog challenge. Let's see if we can. We're at the strip pit. I was wanting to go yesterday and do this, but my mom wasn't feeling it, so we came here today. And I know we can catch some because I've caught no telling how many here. I made a video here too. Have you watched it? Well, I've made a video here. I didn't have tie on the top water. And this is the only rod I brought. It's a Lose Speed Spin. And it's a really good Senko fishing rod. That type of stuff. I'm gonna throw it real far over there in that corner. And it's real windy too. And this strip pit has gotten water since the last time I've been here. Like a lot of water. You can trade me spots. I'm gonna fish up and down this bank. And if we don't get none here, I'm probably gonna walk over to that big one. If you're gonna catch anything right there. Yeah, sure. You not see all that grass right there? No. I think there's a bluegill right there. Yeah, there's. Look at all the bluegill right here. They're not biting. Do you know where I'm at? I might wade out in the water and fish out there so I can throw for it. You can do that? See if it's real muddy. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, it feels good. All the bluegills are running off. Not running off, some of them. Huh? I don't care. It's really, really sinky. It's really sinky. The mud's sinking. Lose a sandal. Probably gonna end up taking off my sandals and throwing them up on the bank. Where are you going? do what you gotta do to catch fish. Comment down below if I'm right. You get in the water, you can throw farther. And plus, it feels really good. It's good, it's not really cold or nothing, but it does cool you off a little bit. It'd be cool if we had like the big float mattresses and we could just float out in the middle. I might have to switch over to a different colored bait. It drops off there good. Got hit. Oh, I got, oh no, he came off. That could have been the first fish. Did he bend my hook? Crap, he bent my hook. God. That's probably not going to be a good deal trying to catch him. Golly, he bent it good. Probably gonna have to go get some pliers. I don't know how that fish bent it so good and I can barely bend it back. I might have yanked too hard. I yanked hard. Did you see me yank? Probably ripped the thing's mouth off. Did you take off your shoes? Probably what I'm gonna have to do. Oh my gosh. Golly. Whew. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna go get some pliers. Okay, so I'm back with some pliers. Now I'm gonna bend this hook back out. I got some Ozark Trail pliers here. I really like them. It's a multi-tool. You do? Matt's got one. Oh, it's a little, is it a crappie? What is that? Holy cow. That's a gigantic. Matt caught a giant sunfish. Okay, so I bent my hook back out, and I'm gonna go back out here and try to catch another. This time I'm taking my shoes off. Oh, I got one hooked. I got him hooked. Yes, I caught a fish. It's a rock bass. Ah, finally, I actually caught one on the make it yourself hook challenge. Yes! That's so good. Oh, I'm so excited. First fish. Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna try to get a underwater footage. Oh, I got one. an actual bass. Don't get off, don't get off. No. Ah, I caught a bass. Yes. Woo. My hook actually works. I only went to Senko. Yes, and he didn't even bend it. Oh, thank the Lord. I'm gonna get another underwater release. Oh wow, 30 minutes. I'm gonna try this green pumpkin color and see if it won't catch fish, and if it don't, and I might end the video because I'm actually catching them on this hook, man. You can actually make your own hooks if you know how to make one. And on this loose speed spin that's all wet now, I got 30-pound Power Pro, and I got some mono backing under it because you don't want your braid to start slipping. So if you ever put braid on any rod, make sure you have backing. Oh, I went fishing this morning with my grandpa out on a lake. And if you want me to start doing lake videos, comment down below, yes or no. Thumbs up, thumbs down. Oh, there's another one. Got him. No, stay down. Don't jump. It's another bass. Woo! Yeah, buddy. Well, there went the Senko. Yes, that's a dark, pretty bass. Look at that. That's a nice one. I'm gonna get an underwater release. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.